Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac 365. Here we are with day number 17. So yesterday, beat the game once again. Got another ending for some reason. Our streak is now up to 5, so yeah, that's pretty good, I guess. So yeah, we're going to be playing some more with Azazel, I imagine, because he's just... is the only, like, one worth doing. 8 tokens for Eden. Maybe we'll do a run with him someday, but I'm going to continue with Azazel for now. And, yeah, previously we were trying out that mood of kind of being in the, I guess, the Edgar Allan Poe kind of mood, I guess, of just, like, not caring about anything. I just called it that, just because reasons, you know, so... I think it seemed like a good idea just to, you know, not honestly care what the result is, because sometimes you just have to do that with this game, because it will just be disappointing sometimes. Triple shot's also not bad. Except it's bad when it comes to, like, knocking out torches and stuff, but, like, when it comes to taking down enemies, it just... it's pretty good most of the time, honestly. Because it's triple shot, so... I mean, look at that. It's just, like, instant destruction. And it's not really a good way to beat instant destruction, except for the fact that it takes triple time to charge it. But I usually charge the, you know, brimstone a little longer than I need to, so, yeah. Just means when it comes to missing, it's a little bit more irritating. There we go, all of them are dead. On to the next room. Well, that's good luck. Yeah, blue heart already. Were there any blue rocks? I can probably figure out if there were blue rocks. I should check that out. Were there any? Just need a slight blue tint to them. Nope. Nope. No blue rocks. Yep, none of them. That's too bad, I guess. Kind of. Hey, a key and a chest. What good luck. Oh, Yorick. Good Yorick. How's it going, buddy? That worked out okay. Well, there you go, I guess. This looks like a blue rock. Maybe not. I don't know. I couldn't quite tell. It kind of looked blue. We're just gonna go with it. On to the next level. Haha. Yeah, triple shot. That's not a bad item. But I honestly don't care how it turns out. Fine if I die or if I don't. You know? Just... because when I don't care, I guess I just have the greatest opportunity just to do my absolute best, because then I don't fear doing badly. Because fear is always the enemy. Always the enemy of man, isn't it? Fear. Fear of all things. Fear of the unknown. Fear of this. Fear of that. Blah, blah, blah. And Azazel is still God. I mean, come on, like, how is Azazel not God? I mean, look at him. He's, like, all demonic and stuff, and he's just got... he's got superpowers here with our short-range brimstone that now takes forever to charge. What I honestly need is a charge-up, you know? Like, a power that would just allow me to charge a little bit faster. But I'll take it, because, you know, the power's worth what it's... the price is for it, basically. Health up? Well, what do you know? Pretty good luck with the pills so far, too. Wonder if the shop would give me as good luck. I doubt it. Was that rock slightly blue? Or is that just me? Looks kind of blue. There we go. Blue rock. Thank you, good blue stone. I shall call you blue stone from now on. My savior. Okay, let's charge this thing up. Come on. There we go. Oh, yeah. Okay. Man, those flies are really annoying when it comes to their not being, you know, on my side. But now that I have one on my side, it's pretty nice. It's gonna be pretty cool. There we go. And it blows up for me and everything. That's nice. It's very nice. Blue fly person. We shall go back, though. Secret room? Is there one right here? Let's find out. Got lots of bombs. Nope. I probably should have tested that a little bit better first. I feel like the secret room might be over here then. No, not really. Nothing. Come on. Really nothing. Let's go in the shop. Figure out what's in here. Doesn't look like much is any good. One more coin. That looks good. Okay. Donate our money away so we can use it in a future run. See how that goes. Who's the boss? Monstro. I should have guessed. How many times have I battled this guy? Too many. That's how many. And he's dead. Because triple shot. Oh, Angel Heart too. Good. Good Angel Heart. Okay, Cat Head. I like Cat Head. We need the Cat Head. Take the Cat Head. Because the Cat Head is a good sign of a good run, honestly. It's my favorite. I mean, come on, it's the Cat Head. How can you not love the Cat Head? The Cat Head is just amazing. Just like, honestly, you cannot beat the Cat Head. There we go. Damage up and tears up. That was kind of worth it. Does that mean I charge faster, too? See, I mean, look, the Cat Head's already paid for itself, in essence, really. Hey, good buddy. Could you blow up this guy? No? Well, thank you, then. Okay, let's go on. Okay. Give me stuff. I don't care what it is. Because this new no-caring attitude is really working for me. Aw, Penny. Well, I don't care. Go on. Ooh, Rainbow Buddy. Does that mean he just randomly does tiers for different rooms? I think that's what it means. He does random tiers, basically. I thought that was it. Well, that worked. Man, this triple shot thing is working so well. Oh, and we're already to the boss battle, huh? Wow, that was easy. Wish I had an easy button right next to me. Just be like, tint. Well, that was easy. Man, the triple shot is just making this run, like, so good. Okay. Nothing worth looking at there. I mean, honestly, like, blowing up skulls usually doesn't turn out too well, so. Free key. Well, I'm glad I showed up for that. Come on. Yeah, I tell you, the Cat Head, that's why the Cat Head is just the best, honestly. Just, you know, Cat Head's best. End of story. Also, Red Heart should still come before, before all other hearts. Uh-huh, trapped you over there. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Let's go in here. What does Bluey over here do? I feel like this is a health up pill. Nope. Lemon Party. Well, that's just nice. I could also probably buy another key, but what's this thing do? Blue map. It tells me where all the secrets are. That's nice. Give me that key. 125. That's not anything special. Honestly, the thing like never jams now. That's kind of cool. It tells me where all the secret rooms are, huh? Well, that's nice. I think I already picked up one of these blue maps in a different run in the past sometime. Money. Monies, yay. Money, 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 okay, man. And it's gonna tell me where the other secret room is, too, or just, like, only certain secret rooms. They're only based off rooms I've been to? I don't know what the deal is with this thing. Okay. Oh, that's great. Give me more stuff, Cat Head. Oh, I now know where the other secret room is, too. See, this thing was totally worth buying. Now I know in the future what exactly it is and what exactly it does. So, yeah. Okay. Dead cat. 9 lives. Okay, this one's fine as long as you don't have a ton of health. Because it just means that you'll come back 9 times. And it's really useful unless you have a ton of red hearts, I think is the deal. Which is why I still Azazel's god. Because, you know, Azazel like, has no red hearts, like, ever. So it honestly doesn't matter at all. And I already traded away my other red heart, so that was okay. And this secrets map works for multiple levels, too. That's cool. Come on, flies. Take him down. Thank you. Okay. Let's go get some secrets, am I right? Wow. Man, that's useful. Like, my enemies are just, like, dying so miserably. It's great. And the bomb went off just in the right place. And we got some more cat head fire. Ah, that was close. Not close enough. All I need is like my blue buddy and then I'm complete, you know? Just like, honestly. It's all I need, my blue buddy. Who like picks up the hearts, you know, and turns them into blue hearts. That guy. That's like the guy I'm after. Okay, let's amount a fly army here, because when you have a fly army, like, no one can stop you. I don't even care if they try to stop me, because I don't care, remember? We're going with that. We're seeing how it works. And my flying cat head buddy now. Because you can actually become Guppy if you get enough of his stuff. Also, who names a cat Guppy? Just wondering. Like, no offense to anybody who names their cat Guppy, it just seems... Okay. It's what we're doing, huh? Not even a biblical reference. Like, you know, wouldn't you name your cat, like, some other biblical reference thing? Like, I don't know. I don't know enough biblical references to reference. Hey, speed up, I need that. Okay. Aw, man. It's all the useless stuff in this one. Okay. Whatever. I'll take the hit, because that's what we're doing now. Okay. So let's see. The cursed item, because it's been giving me really good luck so far. I want to see if that luck goes down now that I have the non-cursed item. Is it like... What does the skull even do? Because that's my problem with pills. I don't even know what any of them do, really. You know, I know this thing will speed me up, and that's like what I care about, because I need some higher speed. Ow. Thank you, at least for that. I need to stop getting hit so much. 25 coins. Is that really an item? Just saying. Okay. Mr. Greed, you're dead. Okay, that one can be an up and a down sometimes, depending on the place. So, you know. Bunch of hearts seems like it's okay, but don't know. Now I need to stop getting hit so much, because I cannot afford to get hit more. I need all these hearts. There we go. Let's go in the arcade. No, you don't, stupid machine. You're gonna die. Ha. This machine is completely useless. Oh, and it's a donation machine. Let's keep donating. Can this thing ever blow up, though? I was just wondering. Can this thing blow up? Hmm. It can give me money out? Okay. That probably will curse me or something. I imagine something bad has to happen, or else why not just blow up all the donation machines? Hmm. Maybe I should watch a walkthrough of this thing. Nah, we're not gonna do that. Okay, secret room is really just right there. Okay then. What do we got? Pills. Tears down. Lock up. Bad gas. Pretty fly. Pretty fly, and we're not gonna pick up those other stupid pills. They don't even do anything good. Oh man, you gotta hit him, this guy in the tail, right? That's how it works. Oh, come on. You're gonna die, you idiot. Ah. Man, I'm getting hit so many times for no reason. Okay. At least that pattern is somewhat predictable. Okay. Come on. There we go. Almost got him. Aw, man. Just, come on, come on. Ah, there we go. Whew. Man, that was not a good fight. Though I got some health up out of it. I'll take that, I guess. Not worth it. Not worth it. Just honestly, I don't even remember what the item does. I just remember that it's not worth it. Okay, we're on to the next level. This run could go either way at the moment. And once again, I don't care how it goes, so we're just gonna go with that. Necropolis. This means there are like more of these guys who are really annoying. Nope, they're really annoying. I'm saying, and they like teleport and stuff. They also appear in the cathedral. I've only been to the cathedral like 3 times, so I wouldn't know too well, but still. I feel like they appear more in the cathedral. And they appear down here too, so that's kind of annoying. Okay. That's good. Some 48-hour energy there. Hmm. I felt like those guys weren't supposed to do that yet. Is this the equivalent to the depths area? I feel like it is. Oh, come on. Your hearts are all lined up right there. Expect me not to kill you? Well, too bad. I need to find some more hearts sometime soon. Please sell me a blue heart. Really? No blue hearts? honestly. Nothing. No blue hearts. Well, that pill is not a good luck pill, so, no. Nah. Because I recognize most of them at this point. And isn't this thing always near the boss room? I'm just saying, like, isn't it? Okay. There we go. Live to die. Well, that... Okay. That blew up really fast. Maybe that's because it lives to die, so... I don't know. Who cares? I'm fast. I can avoid those stupid projectile thingamajigs. That's a lot of spiders. I told you, I don't like the spiders that aren't my blue spider buddies. Also, why did they split into two smaller ones? Have these guys, like, mastered the art of spider fusion? That's what's going on here? Okay. Nothing to say anything against anybody doing spider fusion. It just seems odd. It's like naming your cat Guffy. Guppy. Yeah. Not Guffy. Guppy. Pretty fly. Give me another pretty fly. These pretty flies stop me from getting hurt, right? Isn't that what they do? I feel like that's what they do. I feel like these guys, their only threat is the fact that they sometimes shoot projectiles. And they're kind of move about slowly, which is irritating. I don't know. Charge attacks? I can do charge attacks? Or does this just mean I charge faster? I want the power that gives me the ability to charge faster. Because that's what I need, honestly. Die. Come on, blow up. Blow up already. Blue heart. Gonna need that. I think now it's really hard to hit me because I have all these pretty flies around me. So it's like super hard for me to die. I'm not going to test that theory at the moment, but I feel like it's right, so, you know. Just like scientists and their theory that the ether was correct. I just feel that it's right, so we're going to keep that theory around for like 2,000 years unnecessarily. You know, it's just like that. See, now it's really hard for me to die. Except if my pretty flies die when they hit me? I'm just wondering. Immortal friend. Well, that's nice. Ghost buddy. Ghost buddy. Something strange. You know who you gonna call? Ghost buddy. Oh yeah. Rip off of Ghostbusters right there. Come on, it works. Ghostbusters 2 was not that good a movie. We all know it. Not the reboot, but I mean the second movie. You know, this wasn't that good. Did my pretty flies live forever or not? Because I honestly I still don't know that. I feel like the answer may be yes and it may be no. So I'm gonna go to the secret room from over here though. Come on, that bomb needed to be closer. Or not. Super greed. That guy's annoying. That's about all his inconvenience, though. He was just annoying. Super greed's dead. Okay. Was the item any good in here? I just wondered. Two chests. Not worth it. PS4, why are you spitting out my disc once again? Should probably take that before it hurts itself.
Bad PS4. Boo. Stop doing that.
I tried to do the disc repair thing to it and everything. It won't stop beeping, you know? And you can't, like, you're supposed to be able to loosen a screw or something that's supposed to help it, but it just... There's no helping you, PS4. You're evil. You're probably just gonna be like, oh, we're gonna crash your game even though it's downloaded on the hard drive. Shut up, PS4. Shit. I don't care what you are. You evil demonic thing. You're gonna die. Okay. Said he was gonna die and he just plain died. Grand Ultimate Supreme. Money. Well, I guess it's kind of ultimate and supreme because it's money, but still. What are you talking about, PS4? Come on. I totally screwed that screw on better. Like, you know, okay, when am I normally going to say that in conversation? Okay, so here's the problem with the PS4 and its beeping issue. So it's like, some PS4s, like, you know, just have this issue. I think a lot of PS4s do, where they won't stop beeping. And there's like, you think there's a solution, like it might be that you, you know, do your thing where you get like a, just shut up already, come on. I mean, it's just annoying. Ugh. Man, stop beeping all the time. Ugh. Trying to play the Binding of Isaac here. With commentary, I mean, how are you supposed to do that when this thing keeps beeping all the time? Whatever. You guys are eventually going to give me something useful. I know it because probability is on my side. The end is near. What does that even do? Don't even know what that does. Okay, let's keep donating to this guy. We'll see what he does now. I should at least get below 80 coins. Stop beeping, PS4. Because, like, this is the thing with the PS4 is you're supposed to be able to fix it with a screw. Like, if you screw on this one screw, like, tighter in the case, that's what I read on the, like, most liked YouTube page. You know, just like on the most liked YouTube video said, if you screw in the screw, things could get better, you know? That bomb didn't even land in the right location. He's dead. Another lemon party? Well, then I'll just use it for no reason. Okay, but here's the thing with the PS4 trick. I don't know how you fix that, you know? There's gotta be some way that fixes it. Because this, I cannot live with this. I guess I can, I just... It's irritating. That's all I'm saying. Ain't that right, PS4? You're still beeping at me. Ugh. And sometimes it just turns itself on and does that. I feel like it's a robot that's going to invade the world and kill me. Which is certainly a possibility. I mean, don't say that one's impossible, because it's certainly possible. Let's just go in here. Man, spiders. Ow. That was my black heart. Okay. Was being the keyword. Well, we can win with this. We have a lot of good items and stuff, so, you know. Who needs health, right? Health is overrated. That's what I'll title this episode. Health is overrated. And we'll see how it works out for me. I got flies. Who needs health? Who needs help when you got flies? And you got mom's annoying hands that can fall in the middle of the abyss just for no reason. Okay, there we go. They're like wall masters. Okay, this sometimes works and sometimes doesn't for good effect. You know, the mushroom? It just, sometimes it's bad. Though I think I'm able to charge faster. Is my damage down, though? Is it? I can't quite tell. I wish the love spell would do, like, a slightly better job. I mean, honestly, just really. But okay, I think I can charge a little bit faster. I just don't know if my damage has dropped as a result. Let's go in here. I feel like my damage is totally dropped. Also, why does she always turn out being red? Is this like an item thing, or is this just because I've beaten her a number of times? I feel like it's just because I've beaten her a number of times. Okay, I guess we're out of here then. No blue rocks? Okay. Next level.
Here we go into the depths of the next level. Oh.
Once again, don't care what happens. Don't care how this goes. Just gonna do this. Because that's what's happening. Deal with it. Deal with it, Red World. So what do you guys think about the Red Room myth that's out there? Just, you know, the idea of the whatever in the deep web of Red Rooms. I mean, it's completely not true, but I think it's a funny story. Just honestly saying that people kind of believe that. I think that's also taken from Japanese culture, isn't it? I feel like it is. Not completely sure if that's accurate, but don't know. The idea of the Red Room. Because this is certainly a Red Room, isn't it? Man, maybe I should go this way after all. Oh, what? What blew up? Was that my bomb, dude? Okay. Okay. What just happened? I guess I got hit and stuff? I just don't know. Okay, that's where I'm at. I don't know what's going on. You long neck dude, die. Give me those keys and on in here. At least this triple shot damage is pretty excellent. Ah, man, got hit. Why am I such an idiot? Do they have to be on screen to kill me? Probably not, but still. It's annoying. Okay, everybody's dead. Good. This could be helpful, but I probably think Lemon Party is more useful. I mean, how are you supposed to find these other secret rooms without, like, you know, the map that just tells you where they're at? I'm just wondering. Yes, Blackheart. Needed that. Okay. We still got our cat body, so that could be useful. If it comes to that. Yep, we're gonna see. We're gonna see what that works out to be. Literally nothing. Cool. That's just cool, isn't it? I bet nothing's gonna be in most of these rooms. There's one path to the successful completion of this level. I'm gonna bomb this stuff. What's in it? Give me your secrets. Give them to me. Yeah. Okay, let's go this way then. Nope, didn't work out. At least these guys don't, like, fire in all directions, so that's nice. That is nice. We'll look at the positives of all this, but once again, don't care. Don't care if I'm a complete idiot and die here. Don't care. Yep, that's gonna be useless, because, you know, there's literally nothing I can go after. Hey, this guy. You will give me a health item. 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 This Jedi mind trick has to eventually work. Try again. You will give me a health item. You will give me a health item. You will give me a health item. You will give me a health up item. You will give me a health up item. Here's a health item. Give me a health up item. Give me a health up item. You will give me a health up item. I will give you a health up item. You will give me 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 a health up item. There we go. See? Eventually it worked. Or I guess probability eventually worked out. Who cares about Lemon Party? I'm gonna take my son card. This is my son, and I am taking him because he is my card. Ow. Oops, that hurts. Okay. No. Uh-oh, mystery candy. Nah, I just want my speed. Keep my speed. I got speed because I am Azazel. And I am God. There we go. Okay. Demon God, let's do this. Wow, I could have just gone in here and saved so much time way earlier. What? You can dash across the rocks. You boss, you. I killed you. Because I could. Oh, what? Okay. Didn't see that coming, but didn't run into it for some reason, so A-okay with that. Not these guys. What just happened? What just happened? What just happened? Anybody? What's with the thing just doing that for no reason? Hey, blue hearts, I'm A-okay with those. Did they come out of those super red rocks there? Nope. I don't care, I'm just gonna use these bombs. I'm not gonna use them otherwise. You know? Blow up those stones too. I guess I just get lucky sometimes. Maybe it's here. Anything that'll give me some blue rocks, I'll take it. This guy's usually not very difficult. Ow, man. I guess I speak again. With the hope of being more accurate this time. They're just like those little guys in a bubble, you know? Yet the boss is not defeated yet till these guys all die. The little baggie. Okay then. Blue heart. I don't remember what colored rocks those were. Maybe I'll watch the playback recording later and figure it out, but for now, whatever. Okay, we need those black hearts. That cauldron of blood is not worth it. And we don't... Oh, come on. Give me that. Nothing in the torch. Nothing is ever in the torch. Next level. Here we go. We're going to use that sun card against Mom's heart. And maybe we're going to head on to another thing, or maybe we're going to get ending number 9, but I doubt we're going to die at this point. And again, I've been wrong before. I've been wrong many times before. Marry and reproduce. We will all die one day. That's only if you believe that. Hey, blue heart. I just got that. Trust good people. Should you really? Are there such things as good people? Give me. Give me, blue heart. Okay, have you seen the exit? May you be thought of by many. Take your medicine. Thanks a lot. Question authority. Okay. Go outside. So is this just kind of spit back phrases of common childhood? Is this what it seems to? I feel asleep. Okay. Give me my speed back. Yep, yeah, give me my speed back. When are you going to hear that? Yeah, just honestly. What does my son do again? Makes the PS4 go crazy and beep like crazy, huh? That's what it does, clearly. Eh, who cares? You're dead. Ow. Man, got hit for no reason. Because I walked in the wrong direction. Whatever, they're dead, and we're just moving on. Because I have grown bored of that. What are these guys? Ow. Good thing that bomb blew him up, but still. I've never seen those guys before. PS4, what are you freaking out about now? Honestly, just like, really. What does it have to freak out about? You need to go outside, PS4. Play with your own kind. No, you can't do that. You are a slave to me. I bought you and I own you. Yep, getting a little dark here, PS4. Seriously, why are you freaking out so much? How can I help you? There must be a way. Or maybe I can shoot a comedy sketch based on that idea. Helping my PS4 re-embrace the thrills of life again. Ow. Lucky Toe. What? No. You stupid. Why? Give me. Okay, fine then. I wasted all my bombs doing that kind of stuff. Well then. Better hope I don't land in any undesirable rooms or else I won't be able to bomb my way out. Which I probably wouldn't do in the first place because I'm just that kind of idiot. Okay, we're going to find out what's in that other secret room. Thanks for killing that guy, Fly, because I feel like I wouldn't have done it. And what's with the random thing like that? That guy just randomly going crazy. Okay, PS4, what is your problem? Honestly, just bad trip? No. I needed that. One bomb. Okay, use it wisely. Secret room. That's pretty wise. Yay, cathedral hearts. Okay. It'll give me an extra hit if I need it. Which, trusting me, you probably will need it. Okay. Let's kill this mom's heart. I laid death to you. Why didn't that work well? Ow. Okay. At least the black heart did its job, right? Okay. Okay, come on. Come on. Well, good for the triple damage. Okay, one more hit, and it's done. Come on, I just need to charge here. How do I charge? Dang. Oh, wait, come on. Why wouldn't it charge? Why wouldn't it? Come on. Fetus in a jar. Okay. Whatever, we're getting the trophy. What's in our treasure chest today? Wow, it's a cutscene. No way. What do we got here today, Isaac? Ah, a fetus in a jar. Who would have guessed that achievement? Oh no. Okay, I feel like some of these endings are silly and some of them serve a purpose. Demo hat? Whatever. Okay, let's look at those stats quickly. Hopefully I'll be able to fix my PS4 and it's stop doing that! Come on! Hopefully I'll be able to fix its loose screw, because I think that's what's going on. There we go. But there's the epilogue, and all these various endings. Got 9 of them. And also these two. Yep. That's a lot of endings. It's been pretty successful. We've had 6 successful runs, because it wouldn't count all my failures for some reason. Maybe it's because I made it far enough past Mom or something. I don't even know. But hopefully soon enough we shall have all these 3 endings and these other 2 we don't know. And then we're just going to have 300 and some more days left to keep on doing this. So whatever. I guess I will see you guys tomorrow with another one of these episodes for day number 18. Here we go. Goodbye.